the press. Is the press the enemy of the people?
No, not at all. But the fake news is. And the fake news is comprised of, it's a lot, it's a big chunk, okay? Somebody said, what's the chunk? I said, 80%? It's a lot. It's a lot. If I do something well, it's not reported. Other than in the 20%. I mean, the New York Times cannot write a good story about me. They're crazed. They're like lunatics.